Thank you, Mr. Speaker. My honorable friend, when the Conservative government brought in Bill C-51, it was designed to assist law enforcement and security agencies to prevent attacks on Canada's soil. I wonder if the member could tell me what he feels Bill C-59 will distract from this.